Border Patrol agents pulled over a car in the North County, and they found something rather surprising in the gas tank, nearly $1 million in cash. They pulled over what they called a suspicious SUV on the 15 in Escondido. The driver, a 26-year-old Mexican man, was questioned by agents after a drug-sniffing dog detected something inside. And during that search, agents found 65 bundles of cash in the gas tank, totaling more than $960,000. The driver was arrested and turned over to Homeland Security.